Hey guys, welcome to some Final Fantasy I don't know what number X3Is are. 13? Might be 13. Sounds like it could be 13. So I haven't played any of the Final Fantasies before, bar the start of Final Fantasy X, when you play as Tidus, and then I kind of, when he's with his, like, uncle or whoever, I kind of, like, died and I killed everyone as the uncle. So then, of course, as soon as the next match started, I was technically dead. So I had to start all over again because I hadn't figured out how to save or anything. I don't even know if you can. So there's that. We're aiming a gun around. That's also great. And I did play a little bit of another one, but I don't remember what. I never got a chance to finish it because I was borrowing it. All I remember was that there were chocobos, which isn't very... Yeah. What an interesting hat you're wearing. The graphics on this are really good, I think, so far. Maybe... Ooh. He needs to get... He's got a good grip there. I feel like I would have a better appreciation of this if I'd actually played more of the Final Fantasies, or any of them. But this looks like it's going to be fun. I want to know who all these people are. I think the main protagonist is called Lightning, but I'm not sure. I like her earrings. They were cats, I think. They look like cats to me. The hair detail, that was amazing. I want a kitty. I want one of those. I'm betting that, you know, they're more likely to be enemies than anything else, but still. Leona Lewis. Might not be the same Leona Lewis, but I think it is. Oh, it's a frozen moon. Moon thing. Final Fantasy. There we go. That was the intro to this. That I probably could have skipped, but, you know, I thought, hey, it's pretty. Let's have a look at it. So, I would like to do normal mode, but as basically a Final Fantasy virgin, I'm going to go on easy mode. Press E to open the main menu. Right, well, I'm using a controller, so I don't know what that is. Oh. Seeing this is making me see all the crap on my screen, now I want to wash it.
The 13 days after we awoke.
Good subs.
Were the beginning of the end.
How long were you asleep? Again, interesting hats. Final Fantasy 13, maybe. Are we some kind of cult, or is that the uniform of, like, experiments?
Be quiet.
Best of luck.
They're gonna know that you're not you, or something. I can kick things.
You all right?
This little child. He got a bird in his hair. So, is she called Lightning because of that, or is Lightning a nickname?
So far, so good. They all want to fight.
Hey. Good for them.
She's got a lightning necklace. Oh, I really like her, what she's wearing. Wow, what a city. Let's just zoom in on her eye. Great eyelash detail. I think I've played too many games on bad resolutions. Because this looks like really good compared to what I've been playing. Whoosh. Lightning strikes. I assume at some point they're going to explain what's going on. You know, at some point. Don't know when, but at some point. There seems to be some kind of either civil war or war. Interesting. Are they Digimon? Digital warriors. Oh god, it's Blue Eyes White Dragon! It also looks kind of like the that legendary Pokemon, but with the giant tail.
Run! I've been away!
Is this going to be the tutorial then, please? I think I need a tutorial. Well, significantly reduced graphics means that this is going to be, like, in-game. A little bit jittery now. Whoosh.
Hey, let's be rational now.
Yeah. I'm gonna sneeze. That's what I'm gonna do. That is pretty cool, you've got to admit. Okay. So, active time battle. I think I need to view the tutorial, sorry guys. Time flows continuously, watches your ATB, gauge slowly charges. Auto battle. Ah, that's that. Characters perform actions by expending charged gorge. Depends on the command you select. I select auto battle. Auto battle. Two attack actions have been placed. As the new abilities. So you're finished. Actions of lightning. Okay. That was terrible. There we go. Can I dodge at all? I don't know if I can charge. I have no idea if that worked out.
Fall back.
Well, I killed the guy without dying. It means I'm doing better than any, the other Final Fantasy I've played. I like him. It's like whenever I say I love ghost films, and then I have to look around the room and say, but I don't want to be haunted myself, and in no way would I want a ghost to affect me. Just in case. Hello, kitty cat, I can't see. Jump. Oh, it's you, Harper. Harper's come to say hello. Oh, is it you doing a noise? You made such a good noise, Harper. It did. You can come on my knee then, Harper. While I play this. Okay. Good. Now you're not in the way. I hurt him. Ah. Blitz. I have no idea what that means. But, Blitz again. I would just go with attack. I wonder if I just keep button bashing A, if that'll be okay. I don't really have any. Okay. Just keep attacking, I think. No, for now, just keep attacking. There we go. He's done. Ooh, got plenty of potions there. Well, I've learned that if I hit A quite a lot, then that's fine.
Oh goodness. Ooh, we did it.
Put your sword away.
To protect civilians, soldier. I mean, you are sanctum, aren't you? What are you doing trying to stop the purge? Why don't you tell me that?
I was a soldier.
Was. It's interesting.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
It means the soldiers are doing naughty things.
Man.
Cutie pie! I think that bird's my favorite character so far.
We just can't catch a break, can we?
It's a baby chocobo!
That's a good question. Oh well.
It's a baby chocobo!
Getting too old for this.
I'm suspicious about what Harp is doing. Okay. Yes. I want them both standard. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, Harper, don't press everything! No, Harper! It's a data log. Whenever the data log records a new entry, I notice it will appear in the upper left-hand corner of the screen. Press E to open it. Would that be start? That's... no. No.
What we can see here.
So... X is the map. Aha! Why? What have I got in my... Blazefire Saver and the Vega. Key items, unicorn marked. Okay, my data log. So I've got stuff. And what items? 16 potions. So, let's have a look at statuses. Lightning! And let's learn this guy's name. Zaz. I will forget that in a minute. Possibly. Right, what's this? Oh, save! Yeah, create a new save. Can I also shop? Unicorn mart. Bye. I don't think I have that much money. Sell. I don't really have anything to sell, though, either. Well, I guess this'll do for now.
Mess is what this is.
Yeah, it is Zaz. Struck the roads upon entering the enemy's detection radius and minimap will flash. When into contact with any enemy, will initiate a battle. Ah, frick you. And you. Well, that was easy. I might as well do it just for the experience. No spoils. Oh well. I probably should have had a look at my life there. I suppose it's a wreckage, actually. Ooh, what's this? Whee! These are some lovely moves. Oh, there we go. Fantastic. Oh, my life is fine. Go on, attack him. Do we get, like, new life every battle? Because that would be pretty interesting. And unlike other similar games that I have played. I kind of want to come into contact with you, so there you go. Just attack. Just keep attacking. No, none of that hurting me thing. Attack him, go on. Perfect. And we got a potion. Yes, I think I already stated that that's what it looked like to me. What's this bouncing thing? What are ya? You obtained a potion. Oh, so they're like flying little chests. So that's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Ooh.
Not wanting to get purged, I get. But taking on trained soldiers?
Better to die than get sent to Pulse. It's hell.
That's interesting.
Yeah, well, hell's not sounding too bad.
So it's like he knows that we're here.
Exactly paradise.
Domesticated peacekeepers. Nothing to worry about.
Maybe not for a soldier girl, but I'm trying to say, hey!
Yeah, you know, you really should be more thoughtful to the, like, civilian with you. Come on, I'm just gonna run into you.
Gotta fight again.
Right. Let's kill you so you can't summon any more. If you wait till they're close enough, then I'm guessing... There we go. That was... This is pretty easy. He's dead. So far. Well, I am in easy mode, to be fair. Chipped fangs. Ooh, I have no idea what they're used for. But it's good to have them. Right, so there is an S thing here, which I assume is save. Yeah. And... See if I have any more money. I do not have any more money. Components. Well, I don't know what they're for yet, so I won't. Accessories. Well. That's all you have. I'm leaving it for now.
Yeah, you must be real nice from up there.
Oh, hello, flying guy. Whee! Oh, okay, yeah. Follow you then. No, I'm not something to admire at. We would just run into these guys, that's cool. I'm not losing anything by going into battles, because I seem to be refreshing my life every time. So so I really might as well. I'm here to save pretty early on. And quite frequently, it looks like, too. Which is nice. There we go, watch you bit.
Preemptive strike.
Rebels!
Rebels!
So much for the element of surprise.
Take it this is a bit more of a boss battle if you've got no choice. Okay, I think I figured it out. Skip. I think I'll get the warden actually. Because he's the annoying one. Pantherion now. And there we go! More potions. Some money would be fantastic, you know? Ah, they're falling into like deep down a dark abyss. No more abyss, please.
Do we turn back?
There's no time.
Then what do you suggest we do?
Quiet.
We jump! I don't understand her cloak thing. It's only across one shoulder.
Let go!
The hell no, you're my only way out of here!
He's got a point. Tell me some mean lightning. So she's run out of her powers for now.
Right?
Looks that way.
She's mad at him, and while I do understand that, I don't blame him for wanting her to... Yeah, look, to be fair, grabbing somebody covered in lightning really should have hurt him.
You leave this to me.
Okay, well apparently I'm fighting. I actually didn't mean that one. But always go for you first. Just yeah. Why not? There we go. That took an entire 30 seconds! That's the longest battle yet, apart from that initial boss guy.
Hey, this way! Come on!
Okay. Up here there's a save thing. It seems to way forward, but then what's all the way over? That's just backwards.
Where you going? Hurry up and get over here.
No. We just save. Oh, I see. Just keep saving over new ones. Shouldn't be doing that. Right. Is this a thrower? Zoom. And here we go.
Not our lucky.
No. Well, this guy's wearing different clothes.
Geez, are we? Weapons down. I hate for this to turn ugly.
Aw.
Turn ugly?
It already is ugly.
He wants to kill us without a fight.
Time's up!
Okay, so is this some kind of boss? Attack chain. Let's view the attack chain. Initiate attack chain. Auto battle or attack from abilities and choose the Psycho Marauder. Attack. Marauder. I've done what you've asked. Oh, apparently I didn't press A well enough. If you hit an enemy, its chain gauge fails, hit home, and a percentage means it increases. But the chain gauge, the more time you hit an enemy, the more damage it will take from attacks. Okay. Once it's doing its full feather blow, will stagger. Keep hitting staggered enemies for more health. I thought you were supposed to be staggered. I am also hitting him from behind. Our lives appear to be fine. Don't hit me like that. And we did that fine. And it still took less than a minute. A credit chip. What's a credit chip? Oh.
So, soldier. What's your angle?
I would also like to know that.
What? Classified military info? Huh? What's the matter? You quit, didn't you? What, did you think I'm gonna go out there and just tell everybody your secret? See.
My angle. I'm after the foul sea.
I have no idea what that means, but okay. Yeah, why not?
Didn't have a choice.
I think this is some kind of police officer, actually. He's just adorable.
So sorry, I didn't mean to.
These people need heroes.
He's grumpy. And what you're saying, Yuji isn't a hero.
You keep your cool, and they will too.
Good. Have some faith in him.
Got it.
I'm glad that you do.
What's our motto?
The army's no match for Nora.
That a boy.
We have to find out what Nora stands for! The Resistance Front. Okay. Who am I? I am Grumpy Guy. I want to open this. And get 50 Jill. Talk! Talk! That's not talking. Is this talking? Maybe you just have to run into people for talking. I don't know. I just need a save button and it's time to end the episode. Ah, here we go. So, thank you everyone for watching. I hope you've had a good time and I will see you all hiccup later. Bye-bye.